Them know I'm a general. Let's talk about some relevant. Man lock down the place like the federal.
Yeah man, viewers and subscribers, what I go on from when I hear the voice and I don't know what time of day it is. But we have an interesting question, people. Is the six responsible for the MVP downfall? We have a reason upon that soon forward. Yeah man, people, welcome back. As we may say, me I wonder if the six them have anything to do with the MVP downfall or the way the MVP thing kind of slope. No, cause we have to agree, you know, the MVP them not really go on with, you know, where the fans them or the people them would expect from a dancehall giant such as Movado, Jamil, and you know, Alkaline. Cause guess what, we can't take that away from them, you know, especially Movado, you know. Movado stamp him name in a dancehall, you know. Movado kind of changed the game away. Because we know say, that are the only man in a dancehall to go toe-to-toe with Vybz Kartel, which Jamil did him thing, and Alkaline also come out and do him thing. But since of late, the viewers and subscribers, them thing kind of slow up, don't. Yeah man, as we may say, people, me no want it sound like a bash me a bash the MVP or nothing, because truth be told, Movado is one of my favorite artists. You understand what me I say? After Vybz Kartel, Movado and Tamilee are two of my favorite artists after Vybz Kartel. So what me I say now, viewers and subscribers, uno pre this, and uno no pre this from a disrespectful angle. You understand what me I say? With just a reason and a reason with sense and with facts. You understand what me I say? Alright, truth be told, you see, before Movado, Alkaline and Jamil formed the MVP, I don't know, even know if it's an official group or it's a fan-made group, to be honest. But me I say, before them start call themselves the MVP, you understand what me I say? Alkaline by himself was a powerhouse. Jamil by himself was a powerhouse. Movado by himself was a powerhouse. You understand what me I say? And in a 2015-2016, even some part of 2017, Alkaline seems to be unstoppable. You understand what me I say? Cause the whole of the young youth them did gravitate to him, and you know, as something touch, everybody want to hear it. You understand? Jamil was the same. You understand? Movado was the same. But from the MVP form, it's like man don't know if them a shadow them one another, or them not live up to the crowd expectations or the fans expectations. You understand what me I say? And then the six them come out, you understand? And we have to agree that the six is one of dancehall most united group. No, you understand what me I say? Not only the six them viewers and subscribers, the rest are young artists them, Moby artists them, Center Mass artists them, and stuff like that. Me I wonder if that also contribute to, you know, the MVP, you know, kind of water up now and kind of thing kind of little shaky. You understand me? I say, yeah, we have to agree with that. I know say enough people are gonna beat me for say that, but the truth is the truth. Pre this now, viewers and subscribers, look on this from a logical perspective now. From the six them run out, and enough of the young artists them run out, the game get a little competitive. You understand me? I say it's not like say a one time where, you know, a two artists or a one artist of the spotlight. No, the crowd out there, you understand, and whole heap of young artists and whole heap of new artists are do them things. So me don't know if a competitive the game get competitive, why Movado and Alkaline and Jamil nah really, you know, give the crowd what them desire or what them want. You understand what me I say? And you can't tell me say as a dancehall artist you decide say, oh, we nah put out, no, we just have to fling out something for we fans them, you know, here or keep them occupied or whatever. You have to put your heart and soul in this because I work this. This is your job, you understand? Look upon when Vybz Kartel japa sang. Vybz Kartel, we fling out 10 songs for the week, and the 10 of them people want to hear them. You understand? Likewise, Massacre and certain artists. Not like me, I compare Vybz Kartel and Alkaline, because truth be told, I just Movado is the only man where you can really size up to Vybz Kartel thing. Not on a lyrical basis, still, because we all know, say, yo, Vybz Kartel is the most lyrical dancehall artist there is, you understand? While Mavado is known for his melodious voice, you understand what I say? Mavado voice can take any crowd, you understand? Because a long time Mavado did I do this, and a Mavado bring the little singing thing to dancehall, you understand what I say? So you can't take that from him. So just like how Vybz Kartel changed the game in some way, Mavado also changed the game in some way. But when me as a people, back to the point at hand, when the six them farm and you know them run out and them do them thing, it's like we not really hear nothing from the MVP again. And we have to agree with that. Yo, me I say right now, people, if you ask a lot of people out there now, who are the young youth with most of the kids them and the school, because you have to understand, you know, most of dancehall, you know, is made up of kids, you know, the school youth them, the school girl them, the you know, most of the younger people, like in you know, them teens and them early 20s and all of these things, and most of them people they listen to dancehall, you understand? And if you ask who are the artists now where they mostly are listening, and I say all of them are listening, you know, but the younger generation now, most of them are listening to Daddy One, you understand me? I say I don't know if I just wait my decade when my got Jamaica, I'm gonna do so boom, I'm day in a Kingston. Every corner I turn upon a Daddy One, you understand? If you're there Spain, Daddy One, if you're there downtown, Daddy One, anywhere I is, a Daddy One, half a tree, Daddy One, you understand? Even when I got country, most of the young youth them are gravitate to him, you understand me? I say so Alkaline. As we may say, him not have that, him not have that impacted upon the young youth them again. You understand me? I say, I'm going to make an next point of viewers and subscribers. Pretty this. I feel say, yo, Alkaline is not interacting with his audience and the crowd enough. You understand? I mean, I say, a man for go come on out himself and mix up with each and every one. You understand what I say? But pretty this, viewers and subscribers, you have to interact with your audience them. You have to put things out there for your people then can see what I want, because I a job that you know use an entertainer, you know. Remember say entertainment and not just on stage or on CD or on YouTube. You have to make the people them see what I want. Man, I say yo, you have to put all of your life story out there, but you have to interact with the people them more. Make the people them see what I want. You understand me? I say so. When you go do so now, boom, you not go post on Instagram, you not go update your fans, them what go on, and you not go drop no music, you go wait a long while before you drop a music, and then when you drop a song now, you go drop it with a young artist. Don't get me wrong, you know, every young artist forget highlights, you know, but even if you go push a young artist views and subscribers, you have to go push strength behind that, you understand what I say? So, for a man like Alkaline, Jamil, and Mavado drop a song, you understand, a week ago, and then it not even reach like 600,000 views within a week. Yeah, if you stop and think, say, what really are going? Considering one of the man alone have over a million. Remember, you know, one of the man alone, you know, have over a million subscribers, views, and subs. So when you consider, say, three powerhouse in a dancehall drop one song, and in space of a week, it now reach a million views, it makes you have to stop and think and wonder what really going on right here. You understand what I say? As I say, enough people are gonna bash me for this, but the truth is the truth. Yo, more I left with a very interesting thoughts are a point to think of. Alright, from 2015 until now, would you guys say this is Alkaline worst year in dancehall? You understand what I say? I personally believe this is Alkaline worst year in dancehall. Mavado worst year in dancehall. Jamil worst year in dancehall. I'm not talk about them tour because we know the artists them a tour, you understand? But not because you tour, you go, you know, leave out, you know, the roots of where your music originate from, you understand? You have to drop song for the Jamaican audience them took a member, you know. Everything start from yard. Them say you have to dance a yard before you go dance abroad. You understand what I say? And if it's a case where you say, yo, I'm no business about the Jamaican crowd them anymore or the Jamaican audience them anymore, that is wrong. You understand? You can't do that. You can't say that. So if that a way them a say, because money overseas, me da give them a L. panda level there. You understand me? I say, but me no feel say that them. I say still, but viewers and subscribers, wanna leave on a thought in the comment section down below and make me know on a thing. So until the next notification pop up, peace out and bless up on yourself.